pretty good fence horse, and he does get to anticipating. And so I showed him this weekend, and so this morning he's probably going to be strong, and I can kind of show you some, as well as this drill, some other things that I do to help with an older horse. I mean, ideally, I want to just pick my hand up and have them come back to me and stay in that rate position. If they don't, I can do a number of things. You know, non-pro horses that get shown a lot, you might have to do something more severe than just say, hey, come back and rate a little bit more. I'll do things like steer them away from the cow, lope a circle, go back to your cow, or pick this cow back up, do it again, get him in this position. We're running and rating. If he was too strong, I could feel him pushing on my hands a little there. Maybe not enough to do that, but I just wanted to show you ways and things that you can do to regain control. I want him to just steer around and stay in this position. This is an instance where this cow, in order to keep it on that fence, I need to put my horse's nose up here closer to that rib cage and stay a little wider where I can shape this cow where it wants to go, like I was saying before. Same thing going this way. If this cow wouldn't run, I can kind of go a little bit more straight behind him to send that cow that way. So somewhere in that quarter circle off of that cow's hip, you got to adjust.